Hear ye, hear ye. The case of Buto versus Popeye the Sailor. Judge Wimpy presiding.
Buto, party of the first part, being brutally beaten on several occasions by Popeye the Sailor, party of the second part, charges him with assault and battery.
Your Honor, I'm innocent.
Order in the court. The plaintiff will now state his case.
Well, Your Honor, the first time Popeye beat me up, my girlfriend Olive Oil was in trouble, and I tried to help her. Me up for doing nothing.
Your Honor, he's lying.
Order in the court. Has the plaintiff any further testimony?
Yes, Your Honor. Another time, Popeye was acting like a madman, and he almost killed me. I ain't safe with that Popeye around.
Very touching indeed. Have you anything to say before I pronounce sentence?
Yes, Your Honor. I has a lot to say. One day, me and me sweetheart Olive Oil was sitting in the theater enjoying the show.
For this trick, I need volunteers. This is a big deal, so keep your eyes on the cards. Abracadabra, 1, 2, 3. No cards, see? Observe. Nothing up my sleeve.
There's something tricky about this, Iggy. Where did them cards go?
Right here.
Hey, you can't make a jackass out of me.
And now I will hypnotize a charming cherub. Abracadabra, shalom aleichem. Oray, orit. Approach me, my sweet.
He's gone far enough with that hypno stuff.
Thank you.
Governor, is the truth. The whole truth and nothing but the truth.
Popeye, I find you not guilty. Case dismissed.
That ain't justice.
Wow.
nothing ventured, nothing gained, is what I always says.
Oh, this sure ain't no tunnel of love. I can tell you that right now. It's inhuman to put chains on pussycats.
Help! Popeye!
That's Olive! Jig is up.
Oh, Popeye!
What's up, you dukes, you sea wolf?
Mickey, your sails need trimming.
Why, you little one-eyed rook?
Wime snatcher.
Popeye, come back! Don't leave me, Popeye!
Oh! Dinner is served. Hey, wait a minute.
Get rid of him!
One for you and one for you. No, you don't. Who says two heads are better than one?
Oh!
wedding day?
Yeah, I can hardly wait.
Oh, it's getting late. Come on, Popeye, you must go now. Good night, Popeye.
Good night, sweetheart.
To be your lawful wedded husband?
I do.
Popeye, do you take this woman to be your lawful wedded wife?
I do. I do.
I now pronounce you man and wife.
Happy birthday, boy. Now make a wish and blow out the candle. Oh!
Yoo-hoo, Arlen! Good morning, sweetheart. Your lover boy is ready to get married.
Popeye, I ain't gonna marry you!
Confucius say, female, she is fickle.
Hey, Popeye, come and
What happened?
Huh? Explosive hot dog. You and your April Fool jokes. I don't think that's funny.
Love a girl. That Popeye sure is a sucker for an April Fool gag.
April Fool.